Hey guys, welcome to YYC Garage. Today, as you've seen, we've got Harley Davidson in the garage. We're not going to be working on it, but we're going to be doing something different. We are heading out camping for a few days, so we got a toy hauler, and I'll show you how you put your bike in your toy hauler. So it's going to be not going to be a long video, but maybe interesting for some of you. This is a 2011 Road Glide Stage 3 tuned, so it's pretty quick. But yeah, let's get the trailer ready and let's go. Alright, so we're gonna start with putting up the hitch on the truck. Ain't small hitch. Okay, so the trailer is all hooked up. I'm just waiting for it to pull around the back so we can put in the Harley in it. So let's wait. That was pretty simple, guys. Hey, now we just gotta tie it in and she'll be good to go. Well guys, the bike is all loaded up, strapped on. You see we got the trailer back all closed up. So now what we're gonna do, we're just gonna put the rest of our camping gear in and then we're gonna head up. I'm not gonna make a video of us actually driving to the campground. Well, it's not a campground, we're actually going to the, our friend's house. He lives out on the kind of an acreage or something, so yeah, I'll just quickly shoot a video once we get there and we set up, and we'll end the video there. Okay, thanks guys. Sorry guys, it's windy here. kind of thing that I never seen before. So yeah, just a quick stop, and now we're heading back. That's where our crew's sitting. There you go, both our trailers, two trucks, and the cabrio. You guys know that one from all the other videos, pretty much. Bike is unloaded, the trailer is all ready to go. That's our spot here, so another biker here, so I'm gonna have a big fire, all the twins go, so yeah. Thanks for watching, don't forget to hit the click like, don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and of course don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, till the next time.